When the system's a mess, it's just another pivoting scheme of government racket.